वतन के आगे कुछ भी नहीं, खुद भी नहीं. दिस वॉज वन डायलॉग दैट सेट दिस मूवी अपार्ट. राज़ी स्टारिंग आलिया भट्ट एंड अ फ्यू अदर्स. दिस मूवी वॉज रियली आउट ऑफ द माइंड.
आई थिंक इट वॉज अ हॉरर फिल्म फॉर मी बिकॉज आई मीन नॉट टू बी फनी बट जस्ट ट्राई टू पुट योर सेल्फ in the actual spy's shoes, fall in love and do everything for the family, at the same time kill your own family. I think it's a complete horror show. It'll take her a very long time, whoever it was for real who did it. It'll take her a very long time.
So the movie raises the right questions at the right point of time, and it's really well made. Alia Bhatt tends to be really phenomenal towards the second half, and what takes you is it raises a lot of questions about the history that we have learned, and I think one should also watch the Ghazi attack because it now falls in place and it's worth it. Yeah.
The acting of Alia Bhatt was pretty very well. Like the storyline is quite superb, and I enjoyed the film very.
What's great about the movie is it didn't feel like we were watching a movie at any point. It was, the acting was so natural and you kind of get to indulge yourself in the entire story. And then there's this, other than the 26th of January and a few other days, you actually feel patriotism towards the country. And I think a good job to the entire crew.
She has a lot of patriotism towards the country and she's ready to do anything for the country.
How was Alia's acting?
Yeah, it's awesome.